everybody, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since you guys have seen me, but I got some very exciting news as of why I've been away for so long. So if you guys don't know, I'm gonna get up and show you why it's been taking me so long to get back on the videos. I apologize, and I'm gonna try to do as many videos as I can. Right now I'm on bed rest, so you guys just have to bear with me. But I'ma just stand up. And this is why I'm on bed rest. I am 6 months pregnant. And I was waiting till, you know, to tell you guys. So yeah, I'm having a boy and I'm so excited. This is my first baby, so I hope that you guys go on this journey with me. And like I said, I'll try to do more videos. So today, actually, I'm going to do a video on Amazon Baby Registry. I just got this in the mail today. And I wanted to show you guys what's all in here. Now, before we get started with the Amazon Registry, you have to be a Prime member. So if you're not a Prime member, go ahead and do the free trial. And once you do that, you add some items into your cart. And it's like a couple steps you have to take, and they'll let you know if you're done. So once you add, you make your registry and you add all the things that you want to the baby registry, I think you have to do like 60% of it. And they'll let you know when you do that. Now, with the Amazon registry, it's not free. So that's why I'm saying you have to do all the steps that they tell you to do so you get the bag, but it's definitely worth it. So like I was saying, once you add everything to your cart, to your registry cart, okay, you have to spend at least $10 something off your registry. So this can be either you offering, so whoever purchased something first, then once you do all the steps and you spend $10, they will send you the baby registry bag. So I'm going to show you a couple things that came in this bag. Now, I had one before this one, and it was a little different, but I'm going to show you the one that I got today. So the first thing I want to show you guys is it's a newborn swaddle blanket. Now, one thing I like about this, since I'm having a boy, it already matches his color. And it's neutral, so a boy and a girl can use this. Now, it's funny because I was just about to buy this until I checked the bag and I seen that I had one in there. So, I'm very excited to use that. And they show you the steps on how to use it. As well, I think, let me see, I thought they did, but I'm pretty sure everybody know how to use it. Oh, they do. The steps are right here. They show you the steps on how to use it if you're not sure how to use it. All right, the next thing I got was some water wipes, and they gave me 3 packs of water wipes. So I think it's 10 in a pack, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's 10 wipes come in a pack, and you definitely gonna need this. So if your baby is sensitive to scents and different stuff like that, then I heard that water wipes is something good that you can get for them. So I definitely will be using the water wipes. So already, like, from, you know, what I'm looking at, this is well over $10 already. The next thing I'm going to put out, we have a bottle, and this is the bottle that they give us. It's a nice little small bottle, so this is going to come in handy. And like I heard a lot of babies don't like different bottles, so maybe I have other registries that I did. So I'm pretty sure that we'll just try out and see whatever bottles that he like. And that's the bottles that I will buy more of. So here we go again. And I think I have about two or three of these from other registries I did. The next thing, this is crazy because I just brought this, and I got this for $5. I just have to pay for shipping, but it's a breastfeeding starting kit. I haven't opened it yet, but this will all come in there. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna breastfeed yet. I might try. So this should come in handy. And like I said, this is awesome because for $10, you can't beat that. You got a whole another bottle, and this is for like breastfeeding. So that was well worth it. So like I said, y'all, I definitely think y'all should try out Amazon. Get you a registry with them and go ahead and try it out. Another thing that I got is a baby onesie. And this is what it looked like. It have little lions and elephants on here, and it's cute because it matched the little swaddle blanket. So you get that. I am so excited. I think this is one of the best boxes I have got. Well, registry bags, however you want to say it. But like I said, it come with a onesie, and this is 3 to 6 months. So you get a 3 to 6 months onesie. The next thing, you get a breastfeeding sample, breastfeeding samples inside. So I think it comes with the breastfeeding pads, and you get the breast milk storage bags as well. So this is something that's good that you can just throw in your hospital bag and use as well, because I'm pretty sure you're gonna need this, especially the disposable nursing pads. So that is something else to come with. Also, we have some sample vitamins. These are a sample pack, non-GMO, and these are for the mommies. These are some vitamins for the mommies, some chewables to take, and it's lemon, orange, strawberry, banana, and other natural flavors. So that is what that look like. I'm definitely gonna try some of these. I don't like chewables, but I'm gonna try it. All right. Next, I have, this is a water lemonade drink mix. And at the top of it says, I get 20% off at Amazon with code DRINKUP20. So I'm gonna try this out. Make me some water and just put the little bag in there and see how this tastes. And the rest of the stuff, guys, is just like just some little paperwork. Add some fun to your baby registry. So it come with that. It come with this. Just some little information that can be useful. Then you save $2. Let me see if you can see it. Yeah, you can save $2 on this. And I think this is a baby warmer. A bottle warmer. Yeah, it's for the bottles or something like that. Yeah, I know what I'm saying. But you just get another little card like this. So guys, that is it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And I hope that you take the time to go check out Amazon. And let me know if you wind up doing a registry with them and what you got in your bag. Because I see that all the bags are different. But like I said, this one was well worth it. Go ahead and give it a try. And y'all tell me what you think. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.